Hi everyone, this is Hardware Rivals. I've only got like 15-20 minutes to spend on this, but I've only got 15 minutes anyway, so it should be all good. I'm heading off to Waterboro tonight. I did download the beta version, I've actually got into playing it, so I've got no idea how good I'm going to be or anything like that. I think I'm going to need to do some fast here. Playing battle stuff, you can get trucks straight away as you can most of the games. Drive itself, I'm assuming you can do something here. Get some.
You can run, but you can't hide.
Come on! It's better than his rod, but it's fair enough. So a quick look through the guys, so you can choose a vehicle by lots of things and get calls on the terminal. Let's see what we've got. I'm gonna get some. Two on the Jeep, just on the side, and go for that one, it's a good rider. Got no idea on the controls. I haven't tried the challenges yet, so again, I've got no idea. Give it a go. Like I said, I did download the beta. I never actually played it. The beta was released from PlayStation. So I'm just having a drink. Yeah, the beta was released from PlayStation like 2-3 months ago. Never played it. I downloaded it, so I've not got a clue how this is going to turn out for me. I don't have controls or anything, so it's going to be fun. I'm assuming you need to kill everybody. Well, unless it puts me in a team game, I'm assuming you can get a team game. Not fun. Can it find me again? Yep. No? Yeah, no. Come on. There we go. So no idea on maps or anything like that. This one tells you everything at the bottom. So you can use either X or R2 to drive. R2 to stop, which is the square, yeah. No idea, there you go. R1 to shoot.
Zone A captured. First strike.
Who's up to sell my crap, could I? Because you can do it with a respawn, a bit different. Okay, so you can move your aim about your... I'm not done, but I'm not seeing that.
Zone A
Zone
A lost.
Assuming one of the bad options. Just swerve a bit more than that. Still need some more controls because it's actually telling me where I have to be at. There we go. Just goes for second pilot's monkey magic. Should we stick on me? Second target.
Zone C under attack.
Didn't see how to use it. So what happens, I guess, if you're not played it before and you're not a clue. It's a fairly simple game, it's not very confusing.
Zone A captured. Zone B neutralized. Domination. Plasma.
Plasma. How's he got up there? Should we get ramps or something? Right? There's a parking lot, it's got a little mask there. Bit up and ramps, is it? See if all that's getting a bit more than that, don't they?
You win.
Should be as a winner, so I'm assuming that we've got him.
Level
up. Got one. Get a lot of trophies there, that seems alright.
What I'm talking about.